So I am at the pumpkin patch. Being the largest fruit in the world, it actually takes 4 months to grow these little seeds to these mature pumpkins you see behind me. It has a lot of benefits. It actually has the same amount of potassium as a banana would, and most people don't realize that. And then it also has beta carotene, which gives it the orange color. What happens that if you eat beta carotene, it converts to vitamin A, and we all know vitamin A has a lot of benefits. It has antioxidant properties, protects your eyes, helps with inflammation, and also helps with your immune system. So perfect time for the flu season. And ladies, it actually has anti-aging properties. So there's a lot of benefits to eating fresh pumpkins, and go for the fresh pumpkins, get your vitamin A from there. Don't go for the artificial pumpkin spice lattes, because that's all artificial and it's all syrup and that's all fake. I'm sorry to tell you that. If you like what you saw, share this video to someone you love and care about so they can make a change in their life too. And also, don't forget, subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook and on Instagram to get your daily dosage of nutrition and lifestyle tips.